Greetings from Frankamood.
Thank you.
What'd you do to him?
Oh my goodness. I am not pouting over the dogs.
Yeah, you just did.
You're not recording it. Are you? Can I see it? Oh my god, you're recording.
Here it goes.
Lamp. Smells like weed.
Can I see your credentials? Oh, there it is.
First name.
What are you, a student or a mentor? Have you been upgraded?
Batch number 357.
Yeah.
I'm patrolling your hall now until Melissa gets back. Back me to the door. Let me piss if it's the wrong.
Okay, here we go. We're going. She's gonna go again, isn't she? Oh, Melissa. Oh, no, she got it. She was actually taking out here when he went. Was she? She's taking her way. We'll see you at the end. Oh.
Dead. Oh, there it is.
Good, she didn't have to lick off your spoon.
Look what it looks like, grab some leaves, because they blossom for about 2-3 weeks at the beginning of the year, and that's that fragrance you smell.
Mm-hmm. I used to have honeysuckle lotion from Bath & Body Works.
Right there, it comes from, no, broke, no.
Well, they mix bugs. That with bugs.
Oh, okay.
They smash them first.
No. Okay, come on.
That's a pretty dog, huh? Uh-huh. Nice. Yeah. That's a beautiful. Is that a boxer?
Say bye, Weenie.
Nice boxer.
So the honeysuckle.
Yeah.
Is
so you can
state.
That you go out and buy that tree at any nursery, and it will cost you a fortune.
And here comes the night time.
Step back and here comes the night time. Daylight, be with the child today. Now that someday I'll see without these frames. And in the daylight I don't pick up my phone. Cause in the daylight anywhere feels like home.
Hello. We are at
Holland.
Dutch Deutschland. Here's the windmill we just climbed. Pretty fancy.
Swan.
Let's focus. There it is.
250 years old.
What else?
There are lots of stuff.
There's lots of stuff. Hold on. Say bye.
Michigan's really cold.
Hi. Yes.
Without me. No. It's really fancy here.
Is it?
Yes, it is. We're in the tropical exhibit right now. This is Florida.
This is Florida. What is it, Winnie?
It says do not touch the sculpture or the wall.
Okay, well, you know what? You don't put a waterfall in a sculpture, and that...
It's really cool.
That is really cool. It's like a mesh.
Yeah. It's really cool.
It'd be cool at night. It has lights.
That would be really cool.
That would be really cool. You good?
Surface a little bit more often. If it's doing some deep feeding or foraging, it can stay down a little bit longer. And that's something we're going to be observing today.
We should have Winnie out here.
Trying to figure out exactly what kind of behaviors these whales are displaying.
I think we should talk whale like Dory. I think that's the most reasonable explanation. So Bobby, tell us what we're doing.
We're watching whales swim underneath the water. They're right over here.
We've been out on water now for 2 hours, people. We've seen nothing but birds.
Party people.
So you did come up north today towards Jeffrey's Ledge. This is one of the major feeding grounds.
Excellent.
Within the area.
Great. Let's
and what it is basically a huge underwater plateau.
Okay.
You're a plateau.
It's the top of Jeffrey's Ledge, somewhere between 100 and 200 feet deep. And it stretches for miles. But along the sides of the bank, where it's to the deepest, it's going to drop off to be about 300 to 400 feet deep. And it's really that change in elevation on the bottom of the ocean that we're looking for out here. It's what the whales are looking for. This is where we're going to get a process called upwelling.
Upwelling.
Upwelling is when the currents and tides are going to bring the nutrients from the bottom of the ocean where it's real real dark. It's going to drag it up the sides of the bank up to the surface. When the nutrients hit the surface, they hit the sunlight.
I hope we don't have a quiz on this after.
We won't.
Good.
And that's what plants need to grow, so that's what's going to cause the huge plankton bloom.